Anyway, the police are investigating the gas explosion in Bellevue.